How to troubleshoot an unresponsive SPL driver app. Tap on Settings in your mobile device. Tap on Apps. Tap on SPL driver app. Tap on Storage. Tap on Clear Data. Tap on Permissions. Make sure location, phone and storage are allowed. Tap on SPL driver app to restart the app.